I've sent bouquets for Mother's Day, for Father's Day, a shirt and a card. And while they came from the heart, they all fell short of saying how special you both are. It wasn't until I was up and gone, married with a couple of kids of my own, doing what mamas and daddies do, that I realized what I must have put you through. So thanks again for the love in the cradle and all of the changes that kept me dry. And thanks again for the love at our table and tender.